Ah, it's Mike, Wildcat Hollow Farm. Petra's over here behind me avoiding the camera. Today was a plain day, and you'll see what I mean in about a second.
Nice.
Well, we got a bunch of stuff planed, and we shut the planer off to take lunch, and went back after lunch, and the planer wouldn't start. So we didn't get as much planed as what we wanted, but we did get a bunch done. Got the cedar plane for the bathroom doors. Got some of the pine planed for the bedroom, but it's not planed to thickness yet. It's only planed surface. So we're looking at an option of how to finish that out before we do it. So that's an update on the plane day.